Okay, guys, we're still at 99% on the scan disk. If you notice here, 16 clusters found bad. But if you notice, the B you see there is in yellow, not red. So I believe that Scandisk actually fixed those. Furthermore, they're at the very end of the disk, and most of your data, unless you pack this thing right, you know, totally full of data, you know, it's going to be at the beginning or the middle of the hard drive. It's not going to be at the very end. So this disk could conceivably still be usable. As you can see, it's almost done here. Let's hang on and see what happens. Let's see if Scandisk actually did fix those errors. I think we're about to get a verdict here. Oh my god, again? Okay, look at this. 16 bad clusters were patched. Okay, I believe I had Windows 98 installed on this. Let's see if it'll load. Why am I getting a C prompt there? Oh, duh, because I'm still into DOS. I've had a few beers, I'll admit it. I predict it's still gonna work okay. But the fact that all those errors happened at the very end of the disk supports my theory that there was a head crash right at the end of the platter. Is this thing gonna do it or not? Come on, man, you can do it. All right, I think it's loading 98. Yeah, it looks like it is. I don't think we're gonna get any errors from here on out. It's gonna go through the whole rigmarole of finding device hardware, because this hard drive is, you know, I put it on a machine that it didn't come with, so that's pretty typical. But anyways, there you go. I'm pretty amazed. Scandisk actually fixed 16 errors. That's pretty impressive. But score another one for Maxter.